This exercise is called toe abduction. You'll begin in a seated position with your shoes and socks off. From here, you're going to try to bring all of your toes apart from one another. You're going to hold this position for as many sets and reps as prescribed by your physical therapist. Continue to repeat, bring your toes back together, letting the foot rest, and then bringing the toes apart as far as possible.